Giron, face-off coming up in the Montreal zone to the right. Stajan leaning in to try and win this one. That'll be Placanitz for the Canadiens. Stajan won it cleanly back to the line. That shot deflected and just missed the goal. On the glove side of Vlasic. Another one coming. It's goal! And White gets the goal. 2-1 game.
Another face-off win for the Toronto Maple Leafs. This hits something. I'm not sure what. It may have been the Canadian defender, but I heard it all the way up here. And Glenn, I'm sure you might have saw it down low. Yeah, looks like Placanitz on the way out that it hits and changes direction on Halak.
And the directional change was down. So in other words, it's like a sinking ball. And so Halak's up to make a save at the top part of the net, and it drops.
Have another look at this. The goalie's reaction. Pretty obvious. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think he even saw it either on the way in, as there's a bit of traffic in front of him.
It's a goal for Toronto now.